This next song I wrote for a fellow Seattle musician. I met him when I was 16 years old. At the time, he was singing for this little band called Malfunction. He was from one of the islands just across from Seattle. His name's Andy Wood, and he was an incredible talent. I met Andy when I was 16. I was selling shoes in a store called Flugvog on First Avenue. And these guys would come in for their flyers. Because in Seattle, you can still hang flyers on telephone poles. Even to this day, they've been done outlawed, which is pretty cool. So I met a lot of pretty talented musicians up there, but Andy was something special. So when he passed away, of course, the Temple of the Dog record was made, which was fucking stellar, unbelievable shit. We've all heard the songs written for our fallen musical heroes, but this one's for Andy. It's always been for Andy. I love him very much. I miss him every goddamn day. He was an incredible talent. This is far behind. First verse, by the way. You get that? Did you catch that? I skipped that shit. Oops. So maybe I do that sometimes.
I couldn't be my own mistake. What I live alone. Yes, maybe. Are we not sharing something, baby? Fire light, and then Kobe, we lost control.